celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating.
I was going to play Cook, but then I saw Danny, so it's like, you know what, I'll play Hans. Oh, it's over there, so... At the moment, I'm putting the trap on the fuse and the, vent that's near it. Now break this table quickly. Oh, someone's already upstairs. Oh, it's Danny. I got door slammed.
Oh, you poor little thing.
Can I move? Oh, he's dead. Connor's up. My back gate. Oh. Oh, got a little bit too close. It's on the gate. Why, where is she? I'm coming back in. She went through the gap. Fuse is still good. I think Connor's dead here, you know. Oh no, he's not. She's up here. Yeah, she's upstairs. Oh, Marie is dead.
Stop fighting it.
She was upstairs, but I don't know where she's gone.
I need something for this wound. It's getting worse.
Found her.
Can't let you go. Let go of your fear. It's holding you back.
No, just thought I'd double check. So I thought I heard a door open.
These others around here ain't so understanding. I can help you. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me.
No, both doors are pretty good. Come on, Zed. Gave him one of my poisons back. Alright, Sonny. Alright. We get the point. Going back now. Yeah, leaving that bat road. Ow. Leave him weld.
You having fun yet? When the eagle flies.
I'm just gonna see if he unlocked any of the doors. That one's still locked. I'm pretty sure this one's still locked. Yeah, that one's still locked. Oh, but the front door to the front floor area is open.
These others around here ain't so understanding. I can help you.
Hello.
You can't hide from me,
hello, Sonny. I know you got a door on me. Sonny Weld. There's no telling that you got that door open or not. Ah, shit. Someone's by battery. That was a dead giveaway. Maria's in cat. She managed to get the gate open.
Come on home, little children. Come on home. You having fun yet?
I'm just gonna stay by battery. Just in case. Ah, shit, I moved. Probably gonna go to the fuse. No, and then I'm on way.
Oh, love, my love. Look at your love.
Are we weld? Me and Nancy run on him. He's in the basement. Unfortunately, I don't have enough.
Now where are you squirming off to?
Oh, Nancy. Yeah. Oh, it was by Jen. Nancy was in the way in the pursuit and I couldn't move. She was body blocking me. I was like, oh, for fuck's sake.
Come back here, friend. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me.
Did he? Well, it didn't say on my screen. I might as well poison this.
Perfect.
Oh, he's gonna try to go to battery. I'm heading over there now. No, neither do I. Well, that's what she's saying anyway, but I might as well head over there. Oh, there he is. On the run. Yep.
They're gonna love this.
I got him. I poisoned him too, just in case. And he ran right into the poison. Sorry, Sonny. To escape. I'll take that. Halloween, so around October time. Yeah, but if you get the pack, I'm pretty sure you can play it early. Yeah, September to February. Well, that's what everyone else is saying. October. The 1 versus 6. There'll be a drone. I'm out of stamina. Just got me Jolly's Johnny chat. Just doing the fuse. I hear.
Thank you.
And it's going through the gap again. Yeah. No, it should run off somewhere. Your track needs resetting.
Missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing ID and matching.
I'm on it. Oh, yeah. Nice. I was chasing her upstairs as well. Ah, I saw the chainsaw. Nice. Fuse is open. I'm out of fuse bolts. Yeah. Well, you've ran down though. I've turned it off. I'm sorry. Damn it. I just shut the door on myself. I'm aware. I'll go that way.